noise of fireworks has been disturbing the peace of the neighborhood I live in for the past several weeks. It's got especially bad during the 6 hours from 9 p.m. on the 4th to 3 a.m. on the 5th. I thought I was living in Baghdad. Last year's July 4th was bad. This year was much worse. Fireworks have been made legal to some extent in most parts of the United States. The relevant laws do impose certain limits on their use. Unfortunately, the people who answer 911 calls in Saginaw don't fully know these limits, and the police don't enforce them. I don't think the parties responsible for the fireworks I'm talking about are patriots. I don't think they care a hoot about the independence of America or about obeying the law or the police. To me, they're just a bunch of idiots and criminals and underage brats who unfortunately suffer from either poor parental guidance or no parental guidance, and they know no better. What the patriots who set off fireworks don't seem to realize is that fireworks were invented many centuries ago in China by superstitious idiots looking for a way to ward off evil spirits. Their invention was then used by Chinese warlords and their armies to scare off the enemy in times of war, which was most of the time way back then. Even today, you can go to Chinatown in a big city and you'll find grand openings of small stores attended with fireworks to ward off evil spirits. As I see it, fireworks are un-American or about as American as eating with chopsticks.